is actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
This is over, you're getting it good! Enjoy your freedom while you can, Jack!